Defaulting on the debt would lead to self-inflicted wound that takes our economy over a cliff and risks jobs and retirement savings, Social Security benefits, salaries for service members, benefits for veterans, and so much more. A failure to raise the debt limit will call into question Congress's willingness to meet our obligations that we've already incurred. Not new ones, we've already incurred. This is going to undermine the safety of U.S. Treasury securities and will threaten the reserve status of the dollar as the world's currency that the world relies on.